The African continent is enormous. Different people at different times. So there are different kinds of skills which belong to different ages of civilization. The suffering of black people. This has gone on for centuries. The Holocaust was a ghastly culmination of racial prejudice in one century.
Temos que multiplicar os rostos das mulheres africanas e ampliar as vozes das mulheres africanas. Multiplicar o rosto no sentido de termos mais caras representativas. E ampliar as vozes no sentido de ouvirmos mais vozes representativas de mulheres africanas em relação aos seus problemas. Quando uma mulher ou a mulher, na definição coletiva, quer mudança, a mudança realiza-se.
Vocês sabem, quer dizer, em todos os campos de refugiados e deslocados, a maioria da população são mulheres e crianças. E aquelas mulheres ali, quer seja no Líbano, onde eu fui para encontrar as mulheres palestinas, quer seja na Bósnia, onde eu encontrei as mulheres, em todos os sítios onde eu fui, estive na Colômbia, estive no sei lá. Em todos aqueles sítios onde eu fui, aquelas mulheres eram um fio de conexão com as mulheres que eu conheci no meu próprio país. Isto aqui faz de ti como um ser humano, não é? Como é que eu ia dizer? Pode parecer um pouco pretencioso, mas faz-te mais humano. E como digo, faz-te reconhecer e valorizar a vida humana.
Consider this way of fighting the most powerful way of fighting. And the most powerful way of fighting is usually the way women fight. We are powerful because we choose to fight the powerful fight. Why do we celebrate Gandhi? Why do we celebrate King? Why do we celebrate Mandela? We say they are powerful men. Should we have difficulty celebrating women? No. Because what King Mandela and Gandhi has done is what you see women do every day in their communities. They too should be celebrated.
People have a very different concept in the Muslim religion. They think the woman has to stay behind, to stay behind doors. It's not true. The Muslim religion supports women to do business.
My biggest investment in life is not business, it's not the titles. It's how I relate myself with people in day-to-day life. I wouldn't care you're a president, I wouldn't mind you're a minister, or you're from a very big world. What I will care more is how I can communicate. This is how I take life.
If they believe that our sex as women that is only comes from the rib of a whole human being, not much of a beginning, is it?